In the Catskill Mountains, Rip Van Winkle slept for 20 years. At home he couldn't get along with his wife, it appears. They used to fight, both day and night. One night she got real angry und Rippy from the door und said he needn't ever play in her yard anymore. She told him he could take his clothes und go. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Rip Van Winkle went away und schlept for 20 happy years in the mountains, so they say. How lucky! Rip Van Winkle had a lovely sleep, deny it if you can. While his lost day was deploring, he was in the mountain snoring. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Now just sit down and figure out the money that he saved. For 20 years his whiskers grew, his face had not been shaved. His brush it grew a mile or two. And during all that time his living didn't cost a cent. His wife at home, she had to keep the house and pay the rent. While in the mountains Rip was living high. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Rip Van Winkle was a gent. He lived on a bluff for 20 years, didn't spend a single cent. How lucky! Rip Van Winkle had a lead pipe cinch, deny it, no one can. While his wife was spending money, he was in the land of honey. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. He saw the Catskill Mountains und he saw the Catskill rats, but he never had to live in any stingy Harlem flats. Four rooms und bath, just room to laugh. Those narrow-chested dining rooms that really is too small, that every time you want to eat, they serve you in the hall. It serves you wrong, but still it serves you right. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Rip Van Winkle took the cake. He never had to eat any homemade pies like the motor used to make. How lucky! Rip Van Winkle knew a thing or two, deny it if you can. He never seen the women down at Coney Island swimming. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Didn't have to chop the wood or carry in the coal or walk upon his heels all day to try and save his soul. His mind was free from misery. No quarrel with the woman who would swear that fight was black, and in the depths of winter put her cold feet on his back, or holler, there's a burglar in the house. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man. Rip Van Winkle took a doze. Just think of wearing 20 years the same old suit of clothes. How lucky! Rip Van Winkle knew a thing or two, deny it, no one can. If he'd have gone asleep in Philly, he could have slept till he was silly. Rip Van Winkle was a lucky man.